This is my crossbow that I picked up for hunting season. Our bow season and our muzzleloader season and our crossbow season is all one season. The first 2 weeks of it is primitive. That started 2 weeks ago. Monday is the open season. You can use either a muzzleloader, a crossbow, or a normal bow, right? Or any type of bow. But yeah, so that's my crossbow I picked up. It's a Hansui, or however how you pronounce it. It's nothing fancy, just a recurve. It's 150 pounds of draw. I bought a string for it and two end caps because it was missing those. But at 20 yards, it shoots flawlessly. I was shooting. Here, I'll show you. I'm shooting from here to that little green target down there. So, and I mean, that's only 12 inches. And out of about 10 shots, I only missed it once. And I'm totally new to that crossbow. And I'm shooting downhill. You know, it's probably a 20-foot drop down there. But yeah, so it seems to shoot fine. And it's got all kinds of power. It drives that. That's a bolt stop target too. It's not really an arrow target. It's for actually stopping crossbow bolts. And it'll sink the arrows in it, you know, 5 inches from here with a dull, just a field tip. Well, I'll show you what the tip looks like. I'll show you. So there's the arrow tip. It's pretty blunt. I probably couldn't stab myself even if I pushed real hard on it. And I'm pushing pretty hard. Like I said, it's pretty blunt. I like these because a lot of other targets, if you're shooting cardboard or whatever that you got, homemade ones, they don't penetrate so deeply. But it's hard on the arrows if you're shooting close. But anyway, like I said, the crossbow seems to work fairly decently. So, and I mean, it's easy to draw and it's quiet. I'll show you me shooting it, but it don't hardly make any noise at all. I was quite impressed with how quiet it is, actually.